Bonjour, comment allez-vous? Hello, how are you? Welcome back to my YouTube channel and friends on the bar. If you have already subscribed to my channel, press the bell icon to get the latest updates. In today's class, we are starting with a new chapter, Leçon 2, après là-bas. This is the part 1 of this video. The textbook which we are doing is On de June Class 10. All the other videos based on this particular textbook is available in the playlist titled On de June Class 10. The link to the playlist is provided in the description box below. This textbook is prescribed by CBSE for Class 10 French students. So, we are to start with Après le Bac, after the baccalaureate degree. Baccalaureate is equivalent to graduation, the bachelor's degree. Okay, so we are on page number 11. Let's start. तो हर बार की तरह जैसे कि आपको पता है हर चैप्टर के स्टार्टिंग में टेक्स्ट दिया होता है ना. तो सबसे पहले हम उसको पढ़ेंगे और उसका मीनिंग जानेंगे. सो लेट्स बिगिन. वी कैन सी अ पिक्चर ओवर हियर. पॉलिन एंड अली आर डिस्कसिंग समथिंग. लेट्स फाइंड आउट व्हाट दे आर डिस्कसिंग. पॉलिन इज सेइंग कौन जोरे फिनी मोबा एंड जफरे देस एट्यूड टेक्नोलॉजी. सो व्हेन आई कंप्लीट माय ग्रेजुएशन द बैचलर्स डिग्री. When I will be completing my graduation, the bachelor's degree, I will be doing the technological studies. And then Ali says, "Apre mobak jire ala fak." So after my graduation, I will be going to the college. Right. Well, fak is like the short of faculty, and faculty means faculty. So. He's saying that I will be going to the faculty, okay? Then we can see a red colored text. Let's find out what does it say. Pauline et Ali vont terminer leur bac. Ils discutent sur le projet d'étude dans la cafétéria de la lycée. So, Pauline and Ali are going to end their baccalaureate degree and they are discussing about their projects. The study projects in the cafeteria of their high school. Lycée, L-Y-C-E के ऊपर accent aigu and then another E. Lycée का मतलब होता है high school. I will be writing the words which I feel are important. To be known. Okay. Let's proceed further. Let's move into the dialogue. Pauline says, Salut Ali. Hi, hello Ali. Ali says, Salut Pauline, ça va? Hi Pauline, how are you? Fine. Pauline says, ça va. Pourquoi as-tu un air inquiet? Okay. Pourquoi as-tu un air inquiet? A new term we have come across. Un air inquiet. Iska matlab kya hota hai? Iska matlab a worried look. Okay, so Pauline is asking Ali that why are you having this worried look? Why are you looking worried? Ali says, je m'inquiète de mon avenir. Okay, I am worried about my future. Avenir. Avenir. Simply venir and then in front a. So avenir means future. So Ali is worried about his future. Quand j'aurai fini mon bac, je ne sais pas quoi faire. So after finishing my baccalauréat, I don't know what to do. Pauline says, pourquoi? Qu'est-ce que tu désires faire? So Pauline asks, why? What do you want to do? What do you desire to do after your baccalaureate? Ali says, जब वह कॉन्टिन्यूए में एट यूनिवर्सिटी सो अली वॉन्ट्स टू कंटिन्यू हिज स्टडीज एट द यूनिवर्सिटी पॉलिन सेज बिया इज अलाउड सो पॉलिन सेज गुड देन एंड देन अली सेज व्हाट यू लेट्स एट यूनिवर्सिटी कूड टू शेयर मे पालो ऑन सेनेगल ऑलो इल दे मोया द पाये ले फ्रे the attitude. So he says, you see, the studies, the university studies cost very expensive. Tuition is very expensive. My parents in Senegal are the only means to pay the fees of my studies. Another new term we have come across, FRAIS. In this context, it means fees. Okay, then Pauline says, Pourquoi faut-il dépendre entièrement de tes parents? Tu pourras avoir des bourses du gouvernement. Why you need to depend entirely on your parents? You can take the scholarship from the government BOURS, BOURSES, scholarships from the government. En plus, tu pourras trouver des emplois à mi-temps. Mi-temps, M-I-T-E-M-P-S. Mi-temps, half-time. So, moreover, you can search for a job, part-time job, half-time job. Okay. हम अब अभी पेज नंबर 12 पर है यही टेक्स्ट कंटिन्यू हो रहा है चलिए पढ़ना कंटिन्यू करते हैं अली आस्क पार एग्जाम्पल फॉर एग्जाम्पल पॉलिन सेज लस्वार कौन त्यू से लॉन्ग टू द यूनिवर्सिटी आप दे कूर त्यू पूरा टू वे द पति एम्प्लॉय पतिज एम्प्लॉय कॉम्फेयर ड्यू बेबी सिटिंग ऊ लावे ला वॉक्यूर ou travailler dans un supermarché, etc. So, in the evening, when you return from the university after your classes, you can search for some small jobs like doing babysitting or laver la voiture, washing the car, ou travailler dans un supermarché or working at the supermarket, etc. Ainsi, tu pourras gagner Skill for poor fair tes études. So, thus, you will be able to earn that much which you must need for doing your studies. Right. Now, Ali says, Merci beaucoup pour tes conseils. Another new terms. I need to erase the first two. In fact, first three. Conseil, C-O-N-S-E-I-L-S. इसका मतलब क्या होता है सुझाव एडवाइस तो यहां पॉलिन ने अली को यह सुझाव दिया कि आप पूरा ही अपने पेरेंट्स पर डिपेंड ना हो आप स्मॉल जॉब्स को ढूंढ सकते हो जैसे बेबी सिटिंग कार वॉश Yeah, working at the supermarket so that you can earn some extra money and you need not to get entirely dependent on your parents and hence you will be able to afford the university studies as well. Okay. Right. Where was I? I lost the track. Yeah. Got it. Tes paroles m'ont beaucoup soulagé. Bien, à propos, quels sont tes projets? So, your words, parole, another new term. Your words brought me some relief. Well, what are your plans? Okay, so Pauline says, Les lettres et les sciences humaines ne m'intéressent pas. So the human science and the letters don't really interest me. J'ai envie de faire d'autres études. I want to study something else. I wish to study something else. Ali says, comme quoi, like what? Then Pauline says, je voudrais entrer dans un IUT, faire mes études de technologie. So, she says that I would like to enter into an IUT for doing my technological studies. So what does IUT, like what is the full form of IUT? It is Institut Universitaire de Technologie, Institute of the University of Technology. Okay. Fine. Alice says, c'est cool, ne sont-ils pas chers? So these classes, aren't these expensive? So Pauline says, si, mes parents sont assez riches pour payer mes études. Pour payer, not payer. Payer mes études, quand je serai sorti de cet institut, je pourrai chercher un emploi. So, yes, they are expensive, but my parents are rich enough for paying for my studies. When I will be moving out of this institute, I will be searching for some work, for some job. Okay, Ali says, bien, bonne chance. So that's nice, best of luck. Then Pauline says, bonne chance à toi aussi. तो ये थे पॉलिन और अली के फ्यूचर प्लान्स कि वो अपने बाकालोरिया डिग्री के बाद क्या करना चाहते हैं. ठीक है, अब इसी टेक्स्ट के आधार पर हमारे पास कुछ क्वेश्चंस दिए गए हैं. पहला क्वेश्चन है व्रे उफो, अगर जो स्टेटमेंट बी है वो सही है, वो हुआ व्रे विच मीन्स ट्रू, और अगर जो स्टेटमेंट बी है वो गलत है, वो हुआ फो विच मीन्स फॉल्स. सो लेट्स इरेज these words which I have written over here. Divreufo. First, Pauline va faire ses études à l'université. So Pauline wants to do her studies at the university. It's false. Like she wants to do the studies at IUT, 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 Institut Universitaire de Technologie, right? Not just any university. So this statement is false. Moving to part 2, we have on fait le bac dans un lycée. So do we do this baccalauréat at the lycée, at the high school? Yes, we do. Like after completion of lycée we get the baccalauréat degree, hence the statement is true. Right. Let me just check. Yeah, perfect. Now, les études à l'université ne coûtent pas cher. Are this university education, is the university education not expensive? It is expensive. So, the statement is false. I wrote false. It's faux. Avoid this error when you are doing this. It may happen you write true and false, but it's a French paper, right? So in your exam, you need to write vrai ou faux only. Fourth one, on suit des cours de technologie dans un IUT. Yes, we take the classes of technology at an IUT, right? So it is a true statement, that is vrai. Fifth, we have Ali Santeras o Letra et Oceans Umen. If we talk about Pauline, like Pauline is saying that she's not interested in letter and this human science. So it may happen that she added this point just because Ali liked it, right? Like Ali has some interest and Pauline has some different interest. That's why she added this point. Okay, so it could be interpreted that Ali is interested in human sciences and letters, right? So the answer goes like faux, vrai. Yeah, these are the answers. Though we don't have any direct indication that whether he likes letters or human sciences, but it could be interpreted, right? Now we are moving to part two. Like even if you're writing for that also, I don't think that it would be considered wrong. Question number two. Relis les mots de la colonne A avec ceux de la colonne B. तो यहाँ पर हमें दो कॉलम्स में कुछ वर्ड्स दिए गए हैं, हमें मैच दी कॉलम करना है. कॉलम ए के वर्ड्स को हमें कॉलम बी के साथ मैच करना है, ठीक है? तो शुरू करते हैं. फर्स्ट वन, आई एम राइटिंग हियर ए हियर बी. नंबर वन, enfant मींस अ चाइल्ड. सो अ चाइल्ड विल बी गोइंग वेयर टू द maternal school, right? École maternelle. So, the nursery. École maternelle is nursery, right? So, this would be number C. Let me just write all the numbers at once. Right, so one is C. Second, we have baccalauréat. Just now we have discussed baccalauréat. काम होता है, लीसे में होता है, हाई स्कूल में होता है, राइट? सो सेकंड इज ए, राइट? देन वी हैव फैकल्टी. सो फैकल्टी, वी विल बी फाइंडिंग फैकल्टी एट द यूनिवर्सिटी, राइट? सो थर्ड वन गोज फॉर ई. देन वी हैव टेक्नोलॉजी, वेयर वी विल see this thing, technology, like technology related studies. We find it at the EUT, the Institute University of the Technology, right? So 4 will be matched with B. And lastly, fifth, brevet. We will be discussing it further, but as of now I can tell that brevet is done after completion of college, right? And again, college here is not college. College here means the middle school. Okay, so brevet is matched to B. We have completed page number 12, and from page number 13 we will be starting in the next class. We will be continuing from the next class. So let's put a halt here. Say to Pujudui, that's all for today. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel and Friendship Anubhav. And if you have any doubt or suggestion, you may write that in the comment section below. You may also like my Facebook page by the same name, Learn Friendship Anubhav. See you in my next video, April about part 2. Thanks for watching. Au revoir, n'oubliez pas que la langue française est l'amour.